स्टेटमेंट तो ट्विस्ट कर दिया आपने, अब जवाब सुन
लीजिए। दैट इज व्हाई वी से दैट द बिल इज बैड इन लॉ।
वारिस जी, यू ट्विस्टेड माय स्टेटमेंट लाइक, नाउ लिसन टू द आर्गुमेंट मिस्टर वारिस पठान जी। आई मेड इट वेरी कैटेगोरिकल दैट योर पिन प्रेशर पॉइंट एंड योर पेन पॉइंट,
यू वांट टू से दैट ओनली व्हाट,
नो आई विल नॉट बिकॉज़ यू हैव ट्विस्टेड माय स्टेटमेंट। नो नो नो, आई एम सॉरी वारिस जी, आई एम नॉट सेइंग
एनीथिंग। नो वारिस पठान जी, यू सेड
very categorically that an OBC prime minister with a Dalit president at the helm banning triple talaq is a pain point in your politics, and that is what is ailing you. Whether you were really cognizant of the pains of the Muslim women or not is something that history will judge you, is something that the Muslim women of this country have already judged you, Mr. Waris Pathan. You don't need to answer me. You don't need to answer a panelist sitting here in a television studio. You need to answer a 50% constituency in this country.
Who is going to take care of our children?
Waris Pathan.
So this will be the implication which will be caused to the Muslim women. And that is why we are worried about the women. And so we oppose the bill.
Waris Pathan. Waris Pathan. Waris Pathan. Just one small question, since you are very concerned. Two questions, if I may. Why are you so worked up? Why? Everything okay, Waris? Everything okay? You're getting worried about the triple talaq law? It's okay. Relax, huh? No worry. I know a lot of changes are happening. Women are going to Haji Ali.
No, no, I'm right? not worried.
Triple talaq law is coming up.
Pathetic condition of the woman who
you
will
are
be
absolutely
paid,
sure the uniform civil code is going to be
law.
Coming in next.
I'm worried about those.
Don't worry, don't worry. It will happen.
Have to prove the burden lies on them.
Don't worry.
I'm worried about
AI,
those women.
Can AI don't worry, don't worry, don't submit a white paper that they have
wish to ask you.
You know, on the gender question, all these years that they've been in politics.
No, no. What's a Shubhrashta? What is Pathan and me, please?
I demand.
What is? What is? What is? This is Arnab here. I have two questions for you. Shubhrashta, forgive me, I want to ask him two straight questions.
Yes.
When Sitaram Yechuri said there has been a miscarriage of justice in the context of the execution of terrorist Yaqub Memon, was it Muslim appeasement or not?
I am not the spokesperson for Sitaram Yechuri. And Arnab, let me remind you.
When? Well, okay, second question. Let me expose you completely. Second, one second. One second. One second. One second. Aha, one second. I have not started. 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 When Mulayam Singh Yadav questioned the authenticity of the Bhatla House encounter, saying there are doubts about the authenticity of the shootout, was it Muslim appeasement or not?
When Narendra Modi says, I am a Hindu, when Rahul Gandhi says, I am a Janadharu Hindu, is it not appeasement of the majority community?
About
that
Rahul Gandhi, about, okay, so I'll answer your question. About when Rahul Gandhi, it was an outrageously casteist comment by him.
Politics
and as far
majority.
As Narendra Modi is concerned, if you were to say, Waris, I am a Muslim, it is as simple as Narendra Modi saying, I am a Hindu. There's nothing exceptionally religious, communal about it.